Tunisia and DR Congo both made it to the Africa Cup of Nations quarterfinals after they drew in Bata. A point apiece gave Tunisia top spot in Group B and DR Congo second place. Tunisia spurned two excellent early chances before they struck on the half hour, Ahmed Akaichi stretching to head in Yassine Chikhaoui's deflected shot.